Okay, we have all 9 of them soldered. All the HHO are on these 2 bus strips, and then the other plasma cell is inside, so we use some aluminum straps to hold it up while we're soldering it. There you have it. Next step, we're going to assemble it.